My vision is a blur.
Good afternoon, guys. It is not morning because I woke up late. Haha. But welcome to Sister Summer Day 6. Well, it's currently Sunday, so on Sundays I kind of just get some crap done. And I also am supposed to be getting crap done today because I have to have the car packed, like, tonight because we're shipping Lindsay's car tomorrow with a lot of our stuff in it, like, just in a bunch of bags. So I have to just, like, pack a bunch of plastic bags, mostly our heavy items, because everything else that is not going in Lindsay's car, we're shipping. So we're trying to spend the least money, if that makes sense. Like, we're not shipping our heaviest items, we're putting them in Lindsay's car. So I have, like, a bag of shoes over here. Gina's over here doing her makeup, looking good. Gina's just gonna chill in here while I film, because I am filming a video, if you see that large light. And I'm gonna film my summer favorites so far, because I haven't done a May favorite, so I wanted to do, like, a May and a June kind of combined together, so then I came up with that name. And yeah, I'm just gonna get to filming because I got a lot of stuff to do today. So here we go. And I'm actually vlogging you right now, but you didn't even know it, did you? No, you didn't. What a great video I just filmed. That was the second time I've gotten, like, choked up on camera, because it was my last time filming in that location. Because, like, I'm planning on filming 3 other videos before I leave, but one's, like, an adventuring video, one's a tie-dye video, and one's a pizza talk video, so, like, they're not gonna be in that same exact location, but, like, I don't know. Basically, it was just weird being, like, not filming there anymore. I don't know. I'm in the car with Gina now, and we're just cruising and listening to some Wild Child. If you guys don't know who Wild Child is, go look up their music right now. Gina agrees.
Oh, it's my favorite song. Rillo Talk is the best one.
What's it?
Rillo Talk.
Rillo Talk? Great, look it up. This is how the story goes. She knows she's got everything. It's actually such a nice day outside.
It's beautiful.
And it's like 7 p.m. Ow. My nails are literally looking navy blue. Oh, in the light. It's making me really angry. Yesterday I went and got my nails done and I thought they were black. I'm under the impression that they're black, but, like, it's just such a dark, dark blue. They're literally blue, at least in the sunlight. So I'm back at home now because I just realized that I really needed to just start packing. So we're gonna start the packing process. I got my music on. So I have to break this down and take off all of my clothes and, like, choose what I want. And all of this, I have to sort through and choose what I want to bring in my dresser, in my closet, and it's just a mess. So many clothes. We're gonna do it. Woo! The sky looks so nice right now. Like cotton candy, oh yeah. Sometimes when you have a lot of stuff to do, you just escape from your problems, and that's what I'm doing right now. And I don't know, my household is just, like, a little bit crazy. So I'm going to dinner with my friend Lane, and I haven't hung out with her in a really long time, like, just us two, so it should be fun. And we're going to CC's Pizza because you can get unlimited crap there, and I'm just gonna eat a lot of pizza and talk to my friend, and it's gonna be nice. So if she wants me in the vlog, then I'll probably show her, but she's never been in a video before, so, like, you never know. But her sister's been in a video, Lorelai, on Lindsay's channel before. But yeah, so that's where I'm going currently. I'm just driving by myself, and I kind of have a headache, but, like, I also haven't eaten a lot today, so that's probably why. I was just trying to save room for CC's, but it was just a dumb idea. I should have eaten some stuff. But yeah, I wore a dress, so I wasn't wearing any, you know, pants that would be too tight for my food baby after this. And I'm just planning on eating a lot of pizza and brownies. So yeah, but we can play a little bit of Shuffle That Shit. Sugar, sugar, how am I? Take your body downtown. This is the 10 Sleep remix, I think. It's a lot better. But I like the original too, but, like, the remix is good. Sugar, sugar, how am I? Take your body downtown. Oh yeah. It's the motherfucking Nico Double G. Snoop Dogg. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's fucking national. Run the ground, stomp the pound when I stomp the ground. Like a million elephants. Oh, God, it's so good. Good.
thing, she gon' pop it.
I'm so lost. I don't know where I'm going. Don't really know my surroundings right now. Help.
Woo! I met Lane in a parking lot, and she let me follow her here, and we have made it to the CC's. We have arrived. Wahoo! All right, here we go.
Well, I would have shown you my dinner plate, but like I already ate like 4 slices of pizza, but this is my dessert plate, and this is Lane's dinner and dessert plate. She's feeling it.
Look at my friend in the back. Hello.
Hi. My food's really good, and my stomach is very full and very satisfied.
I've been making these piles for a very long time, and my walls are so bare, and it looks so plain, and there's a little doggy over here behind a bra.
I'm tired, guys. I've been packing since I got back from dinner with Lane, and I'm just trying to get a lot of stuff out in the car right now because we're shipping the car in the morning, as I stated before. So, like, we're just trying to shove everything on in there so we don't have to pay as much money to ship boxes. So I'm just trying to figure out like what I want to bring with me and what I don't want to bring and what I'm leaving and what I'm not. And it's just very stressful and my head hurts. Moving is hard, man. Moving is hard.
You're really helping me out a lot. Knocking down my piles. It's really working out. At least you're cute. You're very cute. Oh. She's very sleepy. She's like, come on, I just want to go to bed.
All right, well, it's 4 a.m. I made some progress. I put a lot of stuff in the car, and I packed up all my clothes, and now all that's left is just some piles, my suitcase that I'm going to be bringing with me on the plane, and just some stuff that's going to be put into boxes, like all this stuff on my dresser and whatnot. And yeah, so still got a little ways to go. I'm really tired, and Lula's really tired too, and I think we're gonna go to bed. So I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye. An explosion of energy. That's what supernova means. Yeah, that sounds like something I can relate to. I mean, I swear I appreciate everything that they do, but this feels